Developing today, we are learning now the name of the police officer who fatally shot a burglary suspect in Hamburg. He's identified as Sean Gregory, a six-year veteran of that department. That officer shot 36-year-old Lisa Haight at the home on McKinley Parkway back in early February. Police say she had burglarized two homes and stabbed someone earlier that day on the thruway. The three officers involved in the incident remain on paid administrative leave.